So today we will be presenting our research on the comparison of classification algorithms on Tanzanian water pumps. Tanzania is currently facing a very big water problem because Tanzania is not having a proper water distribution system, as well as the government is not having sufficient funds to support a proper system. This problem is there despite Africa is having one of the world's largest lakes, such as Lake Victoria. Therefore, we tried to solve this problem using a data set provided by the Tanzanian government.
So the data set we had was of all the water hand pumps in Tanzania. The class label we had was that of whether the water hand pump is working or not working, or it is not working but can be functional after repair works. The data set had a large number of features. There were 41 features, and they were of different kinds, like categorical or numerical. We had date time features. We also had features that described geological locations using latitude and longitudinal bearings. And also we had to carry out feature selection in order to remove features that did not contribute to improving the accuracy of our results. So this was the main hurdle we faced in our project. Pre-processing had to be done extensively in order to prepare the data set to a stage where machine learning algorithms could be applied on it.
Features like latitude, longitude, pin code, district number, etc. basically represent the same information but in different forms. So we tried to inculcate all these different features into a form where we can represent this information in form of clustering the different locations. For this particular purpose, we applied transformations on the data available from latitude, longitude and district numbers to convert it into a single value which represents the location of the place. Therefore, using this particular values, we were able to reduce the feature size as well as include multiple features. To reach a particular solution, we tried to include different machine learning algorithms like KNN, Knife Base, Random Forest, SVM, Logistic Regression and Neural Networks. After studying the various algorithms and the results produced by these algorithms, we finally reached to a particular algorithm which can be used to provide the solution.
So after feeding the data through all these machine learning algorithms, we found that the Random Forest was the best performing algorithm for this problem. We can see that it performed very well on all metrics like area under curve, classification accuracy, F1 accuracy, precision and recall. And we can also see that the SVM was quite visibly the worst performing algorithm on this data set. And like for this reason, we believe that the Random Forest will be the best algorithm to give accurate predictions for this particular problem. This was our presentation of the work we did, and thank you for your time.
Thank you.